What's up for September? Set your sights beyond the solar system and take a late summertime road trip along the Milky Way. Hello and welcome. I'm Jane Houston Jones from NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory in Pasadena, California. The waning days of summer are upon us, and the sun sets earlier, revealing the starry sky bisected by the Milky Way. While waiting for the Milky Way, check out 2018's outstanding views of the planets. You'll have to look quickly after sunset to catch Venus, and through binoculars or a telescope, you'll see Venus's phase change dramatically during September, from nearly half phase to a larger, thinner crescent. Jupiter, Saturn, and Mars continue their brilliant appearances this month. Look southwest after sunset. Use the summer constellations to help you trace the Milky Way. Sagittarius, where stars and some brighter clumps appear as steam from the teapot. Aquila, where the eagle's bright star Altair, combined with Cygnus's Deneb and Lyra's Vega, mark the summer triangle. Cassiopeia, the familiar W-shaped constellation, completes the constellation trail through the summer Milky Way. Between September 12th and the 20th, watch the moon pass from near Venus, above Jupiter, to the left of Saturn, and finally above Mars. Both Neptune and brighter Uranus can be spotted with some help from a telescope this month. Look at about 1 a.m. local time or later in the southeastern sky. You can find Mercury just above Earth's eastern horizon shortly before sunrise. Use the moon as your guide on September 7th and 8th. And although there are no major meteor showers in September, cometary dust appears in another late summer sight, the morning zodiacal light. Try looking for it in the east on moonless mornings very close to sunrise. To learn more about the zodiacal light, watch What's Up from March 2018. You can catch up on all of NASA's current and future missions at www.nasa.gov. That's all for this month. I'm Jane Houston Jones.